What's up, guys? This is TheRiflemanUK, and I'm back bringing you to the next episode of my Empire Total Let's Play as the United States. So to kind of round off where we left off, I'm taking this opportunity to chew up a significant portion of the Prussian enemy. And to be honest, lots of this stack is quite weak. This stack is also quite weak. They've got strong cavalry, but I can form squares as long as I'm not being an idiot. And then this stack, the intermediate stack, the kind of the balanced one might be a bit tricky, but troops, I need to keep advancing up. And wherever they're coming on, I need to engage them so they can destroy their artillery. Like, I can't back, or else there'll be so much eventually. Sedant Arma. Oh, okay, I'm not even going to try. Well, I just did try. I'm not going to try to fully pronounce it because I won't be able to. Right. Right. Too bad it's in a town. Okay, let's make the fusiliers the core of my force. Well, actually, no, I want to be out here, I suppose. We can kind of more freely maneuver on the battlefield, so I'll do this. That's a lot of guns. That is a lot of guns. I'm gonna move my drain cross, I'm gonna knock it off. There we go. What's the range on these things? 900, just to stay the same. General's gonna sit back here. Okay, they're charging, so destroy this artillery before it tries to. There we go. Got the retreat. It's not going to go well for them. I need to do round shot and engage this artillery. Holy Moses. No, don't keep firing on them, fire on. Focus fire on the same battery. I Let's get a good volley off onto the gendarmerie. General's bodyguard. Ah, someone has managed to charge my artillery. Oh, really weak, rubbish unit of a line infantry. God, where's my other... So my artillery battery, this battery, rather than actually just leaving it alone and, like, not engaging in the melee combat, they decided to engage in the melee combat. Form this line. Everyone form a little series of squares. Go back into square. Didn't realize fusiliers could play stakes. That's quite cool. What I'm definitely gonna do is form. Have all my lights form. Ooh. Let's see if we can run you up and take out. let's reorientate my line. They are now isolated and need to just absolutely leg it. Let's do this. Let's get this artillery behind cover. Oh, they lost their artillery. They lost their crew. No, they haven't. Okay, no, stay there. You're just bugged, so you can stay there. You. Deploy stakes, you deploy stakes, you deploy stakes. Did not know they could deploy stakes. That would have been super handy. God, this should be hard for anyone to charge their artillery through. Charge the cavalry through, rather, sorry. Inching a mortar battery forwards. Pivot you around a bit. Good. That's the sort of damage we sorely need to cause against their infantry. Believe. Focus them, see if you can make them rout. You fire on. They're not militia. Not bothered about militia. Good. Limber. They are engaging my artillery. What are you doing? Oh, stupid. I'm gonna lose that battery of howitzers because this one's bugged out and isn't walking, but meh. C'est la vie. Salam, howitzers. You were kind of useful. If I can just withstand the charges. Focus fire this militia unit. I'm not going to lose my artillery to a silly infantry attack again. Fire on the Prussian Jaegers, maybe do canister shot at such close range. General's bodyguard into the Fusiliers. Ooh, that's a delicious target. Here comes some cavalry. Dragoons, full strength. Okay, cavalry's coming. get my cavalry, let's get my general involved. Behind the stakes. Oh, I can't form square, but they should. Should have lost, well, they did lose a lot in the initial charge. And they're only light horse. Engage their artillery as it's coming within shrapnel range. Devastating. Can't let it get away. Of course, here's the last army, the last weakened stack coming in. Of course, I am very weakened myself. There you go, like another brand new unit of Hussars. Get that battery, it's more complete. How are you doing for ammunition? Plenty. Plenty enough for this last fight. Maybe just do round shot, fire on another artillery battery rather than wasting shots on that militia. God, see all the artillery trains just coming onto the field. Oh, managed to get some by collateral damage from destroying this house. Okay, both sets of guns, shrapnel shot, focus fire this unit of hussars, because they're gonna be what kills me if anything will. Now coming straight for my guns. Sure hope you reload. Good, 10 down, 20 odd down. Go on, get a good shot. You miss completely. You too. Getting quick shot, quick lime to myself. Very weakened state, I know, but it's to put pressure on these artillery pieces. Like, right now they've got some general's bodyguards, some knackered units of individual units of artillery, but there's just so much. So I just run back. They follow me into the spikes. Countercharge. There you go. Now they've got some tricky decisions to make. You all shrapnel shot this unit of Freikorps. Missed. Even a depleted infantry unit will do. Oh god, quicklime, run. Yeah, that's fine. It's fair enough that units are wavering. Quicklime is particularly brutal. Maybe moving up wasn't such a good idea. I mean, they're trying to charge me. Get in there, I suppose. Full unit of line infantry. Oh, General's routed, got shot at. Fall back, I think. I need my guns. Maybe not all the way back. Enough to regroup. No, maybe two fall back, because I want to use these guys with shrapnel shot to pound the hell out of that strong unit of line, because without these infantry units, they got nothing. Like, it's just loads of artillery which I can just run through and melee my way through. Whereas the actual, like, this infantry, I need to expend, like, bullets. Shrapnel shot that big unit, because that big unit's the scary one. No, it's just quite happy to ignore me and just go for them regardless. Oh god, no, 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 no. I'm pulling an AI. Come on, waver. You're wavering. quit, run, rout. Rout, damn you. So except for the general, this is everything they've got on the board. Okay, these guys need to run, or else they're going to break before they can get to the actual fight. Just gotta hope to Christ these guys don't. Ah, they did! Because I've had time to reload, they haven't. I don't think. Oh, come on, everyone. Fire. Not getting many kills. Not enough. And let them keep firing until they get out of range, hoping that they become shattered. Nope. Right, now the aim is to just keep firing at this with my howitzers. And kind of just break everyone through wavering, you know, sprint through everyone and just, you know, hope that enough of my army doesn't waver. Oh, it might. Handful of unit, handful of gunners. If my infantry bail, I'm just gonna exit the battle. It will be a loss, but it will be a tough loss, and I'll have done significant amounts of damage to them. I mean, granted, I would have had significant amounts of damage done to me, but oh, one last fuse of their unit. Ah. Oh. There we go, guys. Right down to the wire. Just a handful of artillery units left. Crushing defeat. I don't think it was crushing. But yeah, I traded badly mauling one of my stacks for badly mauling three of theirs. So, oh god, I've lost a lot of troops. Gathering supply. God, and they're still pushing on. They must be heavily depleted, though. Peace? No. No peace. I'm like the aliens on Independence Day. Alright, okay, here come the Ottomans. There you go, they're redeploying because of the Greek threat. And let them come. I think I will sally out. I think I will sally out from Cairo. Ultimately, I have nothing to gain. I have maximum firepower right now, and every turn it just gets slightly worse. Oh, good on you, Russia. Good on you. Spain, you just want peace. Fine. Fine, you can have peace. For now. before you try attack me again, like you always do.
There is a port in this region
Leeward,
which is not yet
Phylos is
select the type
Greece.
Of port.
How many turns am I off of getting walls? 3. Not enough. Lots of chaff and not much artillery. The exact opposite of what the Prussians are throwing against me. Okay, so you... promote. You disband then. Hey, he's back! Wait a minute, I've seen you. Where are you? Oh, that could be literally be the one that's just died. Recruitment of... all of the Fusiliers. 2 units of Grenadiers. 2 units of Marines. Probably some kind of sharpshooter. Just get a regular unit of line for now, just to fill up this space and fall you back to about here. You're moving up. You belong somewhere, I don't know where. You're being replenished. You're being replenished. Okay, so where's my... there he is. Agent. Oh god, frame rate drop. Let's send him to Brussels. Oh yeah, Cairo's been besieged. I've already got an agent here. Okay, then you go infiltrate this army, see how they look. Oh yeah, look at that. Just, it looks scary, but... can't go in there. Anyway, looking at the time, yet another long part for you guys. So thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. And see you in the next part.